exercise we learn odd number. Now we will learn even number. Yes, again I am repeating. Which are the odd number? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are odd number. And which are the even number? 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8 are even number. Now in this we will learn even number. We have to classify the even number. Yes, classify the even numbers. 448 is odd or even? 8k. 8 means even number. You have to underline. Next, 590. 0. 0 is an even number. 621. 1. 1 is an odd number. 729. 9 is also an odd number. 335. 5 is also an odd number. 332. 2 is an even number. So we have to underline the even number. Now in these options we have to see which are the even number correctly. 448, 590 and 332. Yes, C option is the right one. Next question. 303. Odd number. 610, even number. 705, 1 is odd number. 688, 8 is an even number. 493, 3 is an odd number. 360 is an 0 is a even number. Yes, in this which one is the right one? Yes, here odd also given, even also given, and odd is also. For which one? Yes, D option is the right one. D is all our even number. Now next, 464, even number. 123, 3 is an odd number. 500, 0 is a even number. 109, 9 is the odd number. 378, 8 is an even number. 789, 9 is an odd number. Yes, these three are the even number. 464, 500, 378. Which are there? Yes, B option is the right one. Clear? Now, fourth one, 235, odd number. 794, even number. Again, 500, so 0 is an even number. 847, 7 is an odd number. 903, 3 is an odd number. 678, 8 is an even number. Yes, which are right? 794, 500, 678. Which are the even number in this? Yes, A option is an even number. So, click on A option, save it and go to the next question.